Hey, thanks for checking out WPTZ for your weather information. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Wow. Really warm stuff there on Thursday. Then we kind of cooled it off considerably on your Friday. Big old face full of fall. And now the weekend brings something in the middle. No 70s, no 40s. Lots of 50s for highs for both weekend days. I want to take you through futurecast here for Saturday. Clouds have certainly increased by noontime today. Winds are going to be increasing too. There will be a shower chance mainly across northern New York in the afternoon hours. Better bet for a steadier widespread rain coming our way for Saturday night. You'll also notice the winds will be cranking up. They're basically calm to start things on your Saturday, but by the afternoon and into tonight, watch as those south winds, these are sustained winds, picking up into the 20s of miles per hour. I think we'll find some considerably higher gusts, especially at the mountain summits. So watch out if you're hiking today. You could run into some winds gusting over 50 or even 60 miles per hour. And then the waves on Lake Champlain today are going to be really big, 3- and 4-footers this evening. So on the commuter ferry, it will be a very bumpy ride. So windy, but hey, at least the temperatures are more mild here, basically for your entire weekend. Best bet for a steadier rain for your weekend rain chances will mainly be overnight. I think we'll see a couple of showers linger into Sunday, but really not much of a big deal. And then there's the potential for a real soaker midweek, and believe it or not, it'll be moisture that's associated with what is now Hurricane Patricia, which is actually all the way down in Mexico, but some of that moisture will sneak up in our direction by midweek. We'll talk about that in the 5-day plus 2 forecast, but I do want to show you what's happening for your Saturday night. Again, a chance there for some showers across northern New York, but I think the bulk of the rain waits until the overnight hours to the first part of your Sunday. If you're a real early bird on a Sunday morning, probably pretty wet, especially the further east you go. But by the afternoon, notice that we're starting to end the rain. I don't think we'll see a ton of clearing. I think it ends up being a fairly cloudy day, especially across the mountain areas. Here in the Champlain Valley, I think we'll break out into some of those like peaks of sunshine by the end of the day. But then we totally clear it out Sunday night. It'll be very cold to start off your Monday morning. It's back to the teens to around 30 degrees again, and 30 will be in the warm spots. Monday looking pretty good, partly cloudy sky, high temperatures, so a little cool, only around 50, but the sunshine will feel good. So the clouds increasing on your Saturday, very breezy, temperatures mid-50s. We do the mid-50s again Sunday. There's that colder air coming in, 30, that's the Champlain Valley, teens, Adirondacks, and Northeast Kingdom, up to 46 Monday. So yeah, a lot cooler after the weekend, but we start to warm it up there midweek, but notice the chances for rain really ramping up, especially later Wednesday and into your day on Thursday. So it's a warm rain, but still, quite a bit of it, potentially 1 to 2 inches and maybe even more than that. WPTZ Weather Team will be tracking that for you, and of course, all of the details in your 5-day plus 2. Enjoy your weekend. Meteorologist John Hickey.